Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you what are dimensions and what are measures. On my left hand side you can see I can connect to Microsoft Excel file, I can use text file, JSON file, Microsoft Access, PDF file, any type of data source I can use to work with Tableau. You can see saved data sources which I have already there on my local machine. Let me go with the Excel data source, South Superstore. One thing about Tableau is it automatically identifies the data types as ABC and date. These are all the data types identified by Tableau automatically. You can see the symbols. From the symbols only you can come to know what kind of data type it is, and global type symbol you can see, which means it is a location based. Let me go to the sheet. I'm just checking the options, that's it. Sheet 1. On my left hand side you can see dimensions and measures. With the dimensions we cannot do any kind of calculations. With the use of measures we can do some calculations. In simple words, dimensions are qualitative and measures are quantitative. Dimensions, category, discount is a measure, city is a dimension, all this like this. And when I move my cursor, please observe, measures are identified or represented by green color, whereas dimensions are identified by blue color. Even when I drop on columns or rows, colors won't change. For a dimension column it will be like blue color, and if I take measure it is green. It is very easy to identify based on colors. You no need to get confused. Here also you can see the filter, show filter, format, and a dimension attribute, and more importantly, look at the discrete and continuous. This is measure is usually a continuous by automatically taken by Tableau. We can change it to discrete also. When you change to discrete, the color will be changed. Now see the color of sum. It is blue color. If I change it back to continuous, it will be green color. This is a small example of how dimensions and measures are